While not the only game in town tonight, Southern Connecticut home against American International. The Owls looking for their second win of the year. They made it interesting. They were up 4 at the half. AIC would rally in the second half. Look at this catch by Evan Graham hauling it in. Yellow Jackets had a 20-14 lead. Now, Tom Godak's defense made some big plays tonight to help keep his team in it. Justin Potts, how good was he? That's his third interception of the game.
Wow.
Yeah,
he's throwing to him.
Yeah, right. He's like a receiver, you know? And then here's the game when he played in the fourth quarter. They bring in Raymond Catapano to quarterback, and he finds Devontae Jenkins, and he's going to do the rest. That's a game-winning touchdown. Nice win for Southern as they get ready to play UNH next week.